in the Longines Breeders' Cup Classic. There's Authentic and maximum security from the outside in the opening strides. Authentic moving forward quickly clears the inside traffic and starts to angle down toward the rail with the lead. Maximum security goes second, Tis the Law third. By My Standards is in fourth. Global Campaign is fifth. Improbable close up but wide in sixth into the first turn. Then a break of five more lengths. Tom's d'Etat, Title Ready, Tacitus, and Higher Power at the back. It is Authentic who shows the way. Authentic against the rail. Leads it by two lengths. Maximum security second a length. And then Tis the Law, third to the inside by just a half length. Global Campaign, fourth up on the outside. By My Standards toward the rail in the fifth position. Flanked there by Improbable. Improbable toward the outside, six lengths off the lead. Break of four back to Tom's d'Etat, Title Ready, Tacitus, and then Higher Power at the back. It is Authentic who shows the way up the backstretch at Keeneland in the Longines Breeders' Cup Classic. Authentic leads it by a length and a half to maximum security. Tis the Law, Global Campaign, and then Improbable. Global Campaign and Improbable start moving forward together as they reach the entrance of the far turn. By My Standards, still five lengths off the lead. Tacitus, Tom's d'Etat, Title Ready, Higher Power at the back as the field enters the final turn. And it is Authentic who continues to show the way. Global Campaign is right there at second, just off the leader's flank. Improbable moves up to third. Maximum Security is fourth and still five lengths from the lead and has lost ground around the far turn. Tis the Law is next, still six from the front. Then Tacitus and Tom's d'Etat. Here comes Improbable to the outside, trying to chase down Authentic as they move into the stretch. Global Campaign is third. Maximum Security is in fourth. Tacitus, then Tis the Law. Authentic hanging tough in the final furlong and leads it by two and a half lengths. Improbable, then Global Campaign, Tacitus, Tis the Law, all behind Authentic, who strides away in the Keeneland sunset for John Velasquez. Authentic has won the Longines Breeders' Cup Classic.
It's Authentic who comes out on top in the Breeders' Cup Classic from the front, managed to dictate matters. It has gone to Bob Baffert, but Authentic travelled sweet as a nut through the race, was relatively unbothered through the contest as well, Luke, but ultimately is picked up in the manner of a horse who is a superstar and bounces back to winning ways in no uncertain terms.
When he gets things in his... anywhere near his own way, he's a very, very good horse, isn't he? I thought he got another very smart ride from Johnny Velasquez. These two are just a match made in heaven. They've teamed up for the last three efforts now. They've won two of them together, just got touched off by Swiss Skydiver in the Preakness last time around. I thought he gave him an absolutely phenomenal ride in the Kentucky Derby. He didn't rush him earlier on. He